far it's so limited to be. Burning. I'm gonna cut it close. That's for fucking. Check. Oh, this part is agonizing. Tell you what. There's her shadow. So low on fuel. So low. Oh, I don't know why I'm saving, I just feel like I ought to. Welcome home, Laguna. Like a bee, kinda. Yeah, I suppose. It's still slowly moving away. Booty placed up. Where are you going? Why are you still wiggling away? What are you doing? You stop moving. Rotate forever, okay. That okay. How do I get to stuff it? I don't know how to play stuff. Stuff and the shit's fucking off. You know what? Fine. We're here in spirit, right? We're rotating eternally. Made our own orbit. Inside that way. It's fine. It's fine. Well done, Lagoon. Oh, my bones made funny sounds. Painful sounds. Now what? Anyone still with us? My madness. I think I might quit on a high note, now that you mention it. A bit early than normal, but really time under snow. Make it small. Yes, it has been a rough stream. So, I think we'll call it there. Hope you're not coming the fuck down, whatever the hell is wrong, I don't know. technical expertise. But we appreciate everyone that stuck around with me anyway, and just don't worry. Thank you enough. Let's see. Tuesday? Thursday? We'll be back with something? I don't know. Probably not Geocaster. I think we're going to take a little bit of a break from Geocaster. We play out of it. Not that I don't love it, but it can miss one stream. So I don't know what we'll do Thursday. Something. I'll think of something. Next week be normal, other than I may need to rearrange this next week's Tuesday stream to possibly Wednesday instead for a week or two for some personal reasons. But I'll find that out when it comes up, and I will let everyone know here on Twitch schedule and on Twitter. Don't have to worry about that. I don't want anyone to miss me. Literally or emotionally. Internet. Yeah, I got nothing other than that. Other than thank you all of you. No matter when or where you are in this big world. I appreciate every single one of you very much. I can barely even describe it. I love you all for spending your time with me. Please keep yourselves and your loved ones safe in these trying times. And I will talk to you all again as soon as I possibly can. Mwah! Cheers!